I was watching a Naked and Afraid, and they were hunting like they're hunting like electric eels. That's what they're. It was like they were huge in the area that they were at. Like that was like the nicest piece of food they could get. And every time they'd like hit it with like their knife or whatever, they get shocked.
Yeah.
And I mean, you could tell like it hurt really bad.
They were stabbing the electric eel.
Well, yeah, but like it would go through their knife or whatever, you know, and also sometimes it would get their leg. And we got shocked by electric eel before, like...
I didn't. You did. Did it. How bad did it feel?
It was like a really bad electric fence. The worst electric fence I ever felt was in Africa. It was like some game place to keep the rhinos in and all that crap. And like Jeff's like, oh, you got to grab that. And like I grabbed it and it like made my heart, like my... I felt like my like heart like stop or something. Like. And then they're like... of course, they messed up, so I had to do it again.
When you're shooting with electricity, yeah. It's tough because... It's not like when something runs you over, you see it. But with electricity, you kind of just have to believe it's happening.
It's hard to make it translate. Yeah, it sucks too. What is the one that killed Volts? Volts is what you have to look out for, or
yeah, I don't know. You explain it to me.
There's volts and voltage. Amps. What's the bad one?
I think it's amps, the bad one. Really?
Volts. Sounds worse to me.
One's not as bad.
Look. Well, I think it's amps, right? That's a bad one. Volts are the worst. Can you look that up, please?
Oh yeah, will you look that up, please?
I have on a cup that still hurts.
I was actually pretty happy with that one. That nut hit.